is that I hear? Ah, yes. Beautiful sound of storm, raging in the skies of Subnautica below zero. I'm going to waste a minute. Just a waste of time. Yes. In this video, the legend of the non-legendary suited Enderman will continue from Subnautica, but below 0 degrees, because that makes sense. This is real life, totally. There's an arrow pointing at it, wall, of my PC. That is perfect. Doo-doo! Okay, hi. We are doing a lot of stuff today. We need a lot of resources, we need to barely go anything, don't need that. So then, another custom way. That is it. We didn't know. Yes. We are also doing some Nautica below. We are doing videos each Saturday. We need a lot of resources. What are we to set? River plants? Hello. What are river plants? Okay, let's see our thing. Imagine these are gonna be favorite. Okay, so I use the
river plants.
It's the rest of the time now.
New creature discovered.
No, I'm not gonna do it, okay? No, boom! What is that? Hey, you look like my good old friend Paper. Okay, well, thank you for going to the... Come on, bro. Come on. Where are you? I want to see what you want. Definitely not hostile. Need food. Starving. Of all of these, man. Two titanium in a row? Oh, come on. Can I have something else? Ooh, hook fish. Can I have a normal fish?
New creature discovered.
Oxygen. That's scary. So I guess we are going to need a lot of stuff. Well, we're going to need a lot of resources. So that's why I'm speaking so quiet. Alright, so we do need a lot of resources now. The squad rather. What? No! Block it. Okay, what's the last one now? I can see it. Okay. So not explode. Oh, is it not gonna explode like the Aurora in the first game? I mean the Okay, you found my picture.
I'm gonna play some of the last one already. Because that's why I know that the available thing that I don't know, just played on creative mode. So yeah. And I didn't even see them most of the time. So I was experimenting. Yeah, I'm an OG player of X. So that was way before I had a user test. Way before I was just on unidentified age. Release it. That's not plus. That fish are always welcome. Me doesn't have enough fish. Trying to get as much resources as possible.
Oxygen.
Okay, we have a lot. But I need more quartz. Especially because this game, I barely get any more. That's useful. Salt. I need a long nap. Titanium, green, all of that, copper, a lot of that, and copper. Just titanium, copper. And I hope it'll stay like that. I just got copper, so I hope it'll stay like that. Titanium copper, you know? Again, I'm sorry. This video might sound like I'm ASMR, but it's not a Spanish ASMR, okay? Now that you all know, if you watch my previous video, that's Spanish. Watch my previous video.
Oxygen.
That's not good. Okay. Good. So let's go down here and get more resources. Just tell me in the next episode if I should, you know, or actually not just keep doing this on the first episode, or should I do it like off camera? So you guys don't get bored and you actually see me do the cool stuff. But we are actually...
Calorie intake recommended.
I like how my belly sounded anyway, shape, or form. Go, you know. What is it? My inventory. Come on, now, is it actually? Ooh! Oh, I got that many people. How long is this? Oh, come on, so much. My inventory. Got copper, a lot of quartz, a lot of salt, a lot of titanium, a lot of fish, a lot of ribbon plants. Decent. Fine. Don't see you in a long time. Especially before. Outside is not before now. Yeah. I think I missed some stuff over there. I don't know. It doesn't look like a place I always expect. Maybe.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I can't. We'll come and look. Their battery. Okay, and what do we need? First of all, we need this. What do we need that's an actual equipment thing to work with? We could get a scanner, a flashlight, or a survival mask. Well, that's sufficient. Got the scanner, then the survival mask, and the flashlight. We can get a scanner right now. And a flashlight. Oh, fuck. I don't think it goes well. No. Finally, something actually finally goes well. Okay. So, put, revolve. And this worthless. Adam office. Already on my. Okay. Now that we have a lot of stuff, we're trying to find the non game we need to find here. Sea glide fragment. We're gonna find non game. Now I know that I can't stand out and keep doing that in clear, but I know it. This one. Well, that's perfect.
Oxygen.
Just give me that. Another one. Alright, this one. While I do get up to the computer, oh, don't mind that bad idea. You look for what's that? Okay, then I don't want it to go. I don't know. Need more sea glide fragments. Okay. I'm not gonna scan it. What's this kidney?
Oxygen.
I don't know what those are, and I don't think I really want to know. Propulsion cannon?
Oxygen.
Kima. Look, no. I did not know the time. Okay. Let me just save. It takes too long, and see you guys in the next Subnautica video. Bye.